Behind the line, ready, 3, 2, 1, charge!
2909 over that rock wall, 3865 over the rampart, not a whole lot else going on in autonomous mode. .867 going to that low bar. .2909, score is low. .1018 trying to get over that rampart, and they do. Sallyport being held open, not a lot else going on. .2909, they pick up a boulder. Here we go through the sally port. Oh, they almost get stuck. Run into the side of it, but they get over and they survive. 3865 going over that rampart. Boom, I love that sound. 3867 through the sally port. .2909, they're going under that low bar. Going back to pick up a boulder. .3865, they're stuck on that rampart. They're gonna climb up the side of the sally port and they get themselves off. That was pretty cool. .1018 having problems. .2909 looking to pick up a boulder. They're going underneath that low bar. They bust down that defense. 3865. Trying to get through the sally port and they just missed. Can they keep it open? No. They can't. 1018's up and moving now. That sound is 30 seconds left. 2909 up on the batter. 20 seconds left. Two red robots up, one blue robot up. A lot of grinding from 2867. 1018, not quite there. 3, 2, 1.
All right, we've got scores from match 36 coming up on the big screen. It's Red Alliance with a victory, 52-37. Red Alliance grabbing 2 ranking points, Blue Alliance grabbing 0 ranking points, and we have 2 teams moving up in the rankings, 3865 moving into 23rd, and 5484 moving into the 28th position.